The Denmark teenager and her boyfriend that stabbed and killed her mother, Romer Holtegaard, last October, has been sentenced to prison. The 15-year-old teenager, Lisa Borch, will serve 9 years in prison for slashing her own mother with a kitchen knife after becoming obsessed with watching ISIS videos on her computer. The 29-year-old boyfriend, Bakhtiar Mohammed Abdullah Willa, will serve 13 years and then be banished from Denmark. The pair had also planned to leave and fight for ISIS in Syria after they killed her mother, who was against the relationship. The teen blamed the murder on her boyfriend, whom she fell in love with after meeting at a refugee center near home, prosecutors said.